aware of Widowmakers. Occupation!
Barry?
Ow! The porch is covered with birds. They've got all Hitchcock on me.
Stay out of sight. I'm on my way. Don't open the door.
What, am I crazy?
Stay hidden. I'll be there soon. Just make sure you keep the lights on. I still had to reach Barry at the cap, but at least I was out of the woods. I'd have to get the car from the locked garage. It would get me back to Barry faster, and the headlights were a welcome bonus.
A story is not a machine that does work. A story is a beast with a life of its own.
You can't
hold on to the machine! It starts. Change one thing and you set off a chain reaction of events that spreads through the whole thing. The characters have to be true to themselves. The events in this world.
The flare gun was probably the best weapon I could imagine against the dark things I was facing. It was the kidnapper.
You son of a bitch! Where's my wife?
Enough horseplay, wake! You deliver the manuscript, and you can have your woman back. Simple as that.
I don't... Listen. Listen. I'm gonna need time to finish it. I still need to write the ending. I need... a week.
It's not done?
I need a week.
2 days! The old Bright Falls coal mine is nearby. You can find it easy, city boy. The main building, there at noon. You bring the manuscript, you'll get your wife. If not, well, get me.
Yes, yes, I get you.
Barry had talked about birds over the phone.